Sergeant.
Could I speak with you for a minute?
Sure.
I know it's important for you to get as many boys as you can, but I really believe you'll be making a mistake if you take this one.
He's curious.
He's a troublemaker is what he is.
He's a nut.
A while back, he was going with a girl up here in the mountains. She married somebody else, and he got mad at him and took rocks and busted every window in the house.
He even kidnapped the girl.
Oh, he's a wrong one.
He's a nut.
Sounds like he's got a lot of spirit. That's what we want.
Just trying to save you some troubles, all.
Thanks, Sheriff. But we know how to handle guys like this.
Okay.
Lunch?
Hey, Sheriff! I'm gonna get me one of them green uniforms, a lot of brass buttons, and one of them hats with a big badge in front. And you can't stop me! Yeah!
All right, Ernstie.
Hey, hey! Hey, you got something to talk about!
Shoulder's a little higher than the left one.
I'd fix that for you, Doc.
Settle down.
What are you trying to do, Bass?
Just trying to help. Can't do enough for our boys in khaki.
I'll take care of the medical problems, if you don't mind. Wait at the scales, please. Next man.
Ernest T. Bass.
Speaking.
Open, please.
Hold on there, Mr. Medico. You planning to prod inside my mouth with that there stick?
That's right.
Well, all right. You are welcome in there, but you leave your stick outside.
Hold, Bass, and open up.
All right, but it ain't going to be as nice as it would be if I had my gold tooth in there.
Oh, you've lost your tooth?
No. Ain't bought it yet. Saving up for it, hope.
Bass, shut your mouth and open it. Open your mouth.
Well, Mr. Bass, you have all of your teeth. Where are you planning to put the gold one?
Oh, right here in front. See these three here? I was going to knock them out, put the gold one right in the center, leaving space on each side. That'd stand out better that way.
Especially when I'm dancing.
See how I show my teeth up when I'm dancing.
That's enough. Now hold it down, you guys. You stand here and let the doctor examine you. Come on, you fellas, break it up. All right, hold it down.
Say,
Ah.
Could you stretch that out a little for me?
No,
that was just for the throat.
Oh. What do you want me to say for the ears?
Hush. Stand there quietly, Mr. Bass. If you'll repeat the numbers you hear after me, please. Got that?
Oh, I got it. 39, 50.
You're supposed to be standing over there.
If I'd have did that, I might not have heard it.
Next man.
Boy, was that sheriff ever right about you. Okay, buddy, out.
Well, what do you mean out?
Out, we're turning you down.
I ain't gonna get my uniform?
That's right.
I'm gonna get you. 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 I